Hello, people of the internet, and I am here for another video. Today we are going to be playing Left 4 Dead 2 again, and we are going to play on Crash Course. So, yeah, it's going to be part 2 on the survival map, well, the last level. That's what I mean. So let's get started. Oh yeah, and I have every single campaign on. That should be newish. So yeah, hope you enjoy the video. Leave a like and subscribe. Add this to your favorites, maybe, and post it on Facebook. Oh, shit. Sorry about that. Hold on, let me pause the video. Okay, we're back. I just had to pause the video so I could steady up the camera. I'm gonna have to have some hold the camera anymore, so I don't think it's gonna be all shaky and stuff like all like this. Like fucked up. I don't think it's gonna be like that anymore. So yeah, we're on the second part of Crash Course. But I'm not playing on easy. No, I'm playing normal. I will do a campaign that I'm playing on expert. I'll do a full campaign. And I'll play on expert. If I die once, I will restart the whole campaign so I can do it over again. So it's pretty much just like, I don't even know if this makes sense, but it's probably almost like the Hunger Games or something like that. Maybe. Dumbass.
Check this out.
Okay, I have explosive burns on my bullets. I thought I had fire bullets. Oh shit! Shit! Get that bitch from away from me. Okay then.
Damn it.
fix the camera because I'm
alright, alright. Come on, baby. Star for me.
Yay! Whoa. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Leave a like, favorite, and subscribe. Butter.